Okay, here we got Ben Bishop set up to play. It's going to be a pass right out in front. Ben's going to get, what happens is he's cheating down low. Instead of T pushing out, okay, and trying to stay on his feet as long as possible, what happens is he goes down on with that one knee, okay, which means with that left leg up, he can only push to his right side. So only being able to push to your right side here is going to lock you, and that's going to give that player the opportunity to go to Ben's glove side. So as we see the play going forth, it locks him up, and now he can't extend over because he's not square to the puck. Because once he has that one knee up, now his hips are square more to his blocker side. Chance to walk around his glove side as he did. And Ben Bishop got locked up. So as we see here from behind the net, he's locked up deep, not allowing himself to be able to move freely, either in his butterfly or, best case scenario, on his feet. So when we're pushing out here, that pass comes out and cross. Unfortunately, we have a guy open. It's going to happen. So what we need to do is we need to get a quick C push or C cut and T push out right away, so that way we can try and attack it on our feet as best case scenario. So that way, when a shooter has the options to go left or right or shoot, we're going to be mobile on our feet, so that way we can move and attack with them.